Hello students, good morning. This class is for class 3 English literature class, and we have already started our first chapter, that is A Merchant's Mule. We already started this chapter. What was there? Long time ago there lived a merchant in Khandesh, and he had a mule for his business purpose. What he do? He used to load on the merchant's back and go to the marketplace. In the way there was a pool, and suddenly one day the mule wanted to have a dip in that pool, and he was wet after that. But after getting up from that pool, what he felt light and fresh. The salt had melted in the water, and by this his weight become less. After this, come to your next page, on page number 9 in today's class. From this experience, he got an idea. Next time, the mule stumbled in the stream again. Okay. Then what happened? This reduced the burden on his back. He repeated his trick successfully a couple of times again. So what happened? He stumbled in the pool. Stumbled means deep in the stream again and again. Again, one more time. This reduced the burden on his back. He used to get inside the pool, get up, salt used to melt down in the water, and his weight becomes less. He successfully done this trip, repeated, means again and again. The merchant saw through the mule's game. He planned to teach the animal a lesson. Okay, during the next trip, what happened? He put a very light load of cotton and jute on the mule's back. You know, cotton and jute are very light. He put that lightweight on mule's back. The over-clever but foolish mule dived into the stream. As usual, the merchant let him sit in the water as long as he liked. Now what happened? Cotton used to be very light when it is dry. But if it is wet, all the water goes inside the cotton and it becomes very heavy. Now, when the mule stepped out of on the bank, he found the burden back-breaking. Burden was very heavy and its back was about to break, just like breaking. The cotton and jute had soaked in a lot of water. The movement became difficult for the mule. The merchant rained cane. Now he used to blow cane on him to move on and on. The mule learned a lesson and never tried to shirk his duty again. From this chapter, what lesson the mule learned? That never try to go away from the duty. What duty you have? Do it very honestly. Don't be dishonest. Don't try to be over clever, and do your duty properly. So students, from here to here, full chapter you will read today, okay? And if you get any problem in understanding anywhere, have any doubt, you will ask me. This much for today's class. Have a good day. Bye-bye.